morning, Wave. What's going on, man?
Nice and quiet out here, junkie and crackhead free. It's 5:07 in the a.m. Good morning.
Oh, nice, man. So you see local, that's pretty good.
Three, four.
5, 6.
Good morning, everyone. You got a force of 250 in my Stonewall, my General Stonewall Jackson. 5 watt, 5 pound steel hammer. Let the show begin.
Downfall, good morning.
Good morning, brother.
I just got this damn thing fixed.
I hope you didn't go to Richie.
No, LP Electronics.
Sounds good, no problem. Either PM Electronics or Delta. That's the only places to go if you're local.
Yeah, I use the guy in the island. Yeah, I know the PM Electronics too. I know the guy there too, but I got an older guy over there and Long Island in the end. It's pretty good though. Doesn't have much stuff, but it's pretty good.
His work speaks for himself, man. Reputation is everything. Sometimes you got junkies out here that can't wake up early because they're all cracked up overnight, you know what I mean? Too much drugs in their system. But, other than that, it's a beautiful morning, man. It's going to be a warm one today. And that's really about it. It's a quiet, quiet morning.
Chris, yeah? All right, thank you. Hola, Charlie 29, come on.
Wow, can't believe tomorrow's the first day of July. Lord have mercy, where's this time going? Good morning, Crazy Eddie. Good morning, brother.
Yeah, man. Time flies when you're having fun, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you want to take the go around. Take the go around.
Go around? Where? What? Who? What? That must be the Cross Bronx. Who's that? Hey, good morning, man. How you doing? We're here out there.
Who took what?
He took somebody's radio away from him yesterday. He couldn't do his video games.
Who's that?
Is that Scratchy Al I hit there?
No, this is a Squishy Eddie.
Hey, man.
Eddie.
Tell that boy to take the mic out of his mouth.
Here's his squealing.
I don't like squeals.
Hey, they shot Ollie. Go to the
company
now.
Hey, Charlie. Good morning, Charlie. What are you out there? that's a new one.
Once in a while, man, you can't, it's not all work, you know?
Well, that's very, very nice.
Hey, number four, why is that duck trying to key up at the same time? What's wrong with that duck?
I don't know. It ain't working, Eddie. It ain't working.
I keep trying to tell him and his little entourage out there, his little man, super trucker. Every fucking morning he comes out there, he tries to ambush you from behind. Probably with some bullshit. He just can't take it, bro. I told him, man, yo, don't hate the play. Hate the game, man. I'm playing the game very well. And I'm playing it. I think I'm doing a hell of a job, if you ask me, but that's just my opinion.
Yeah, you're doing a fine job every single time. I'm going into the hole in the wall.
Yeah, look out there, copy the hole in the wall. Let's go back here in the Big Apple, doing that crosstown shuffle, trying to get to the other side, the dirty Jersey side. Listen to that mess, man. Shame on the mess, Al. After all this time, he still doesn't fucking get it. Shame on the mess.
Pure radio.
I'm gonna take a survey. The drivers have to listen to that radio and listen to mine. You tell me which one.
I'm here to remove all irritants off of Channel 18.
He must be communicating with his little boy out there, his little man, the super trucker.
A little super trucker took your radio yesterday. Would you care?
Oh, really? Oh, my goodness.
Tell me what happened. I want to know, man. I want to know why he took your radio from you yesterday, man. What'd you do to him?
You better hurry up, Al. Hurry up and get up on that bridge. Hurry up, Al. Before Victor beats you to it.
Well, I need to repeat myself. Did you hear the question I asked you?
You gotta repeat yourself because you gotta walk out.
Repeat it for you because I already hear it.
Hey, number four, what did I just say? I can barely hear that much. What did he just say?
I don't know. He's trying to get to the bridge.
And how come he took your radio from me? I want to know. Curious minds want to know.
Oh, I radio? Nobody took my radio. What are you talking about?
That's not what I hear.
Like a bunch of little bitches conversing and fucking come up with stories. You sure heard Super Trucker yesterday? He was crying like a little girl, man. All morning long, he had my name in his mouth. I said, wow, man. Yeah, he wouldn't shut the fuck up, man. He just kept calling me out. You know what's funny about it was I didn't even call him out. I was talking to Spackles, and he just jumped in and I don't know what the fuck got into him, man. He just snapped.
That's what happens when you use your radio as an extension of your manhood.
Oh man, I can tell this. Keep telling this dog, man. Don't hate the play, hate the game. Hey, morning time, 314.
It's going with that freaking crunchy ass piece of shit radio, but it ain't working.
Yeah, what's up back here in the Big Apple, man? Hey, 314, back here in NYC. Make my way across to the dirty Jersey side. I go out there and take out the trash. Time to clean up the mess. Take out the trash and hash.
Super light duty.
Yeah.
Damn it, girl.
Shame on a mess.
Man, no kidding, man. I'm serious. Him and his fucking boy, Super Trucker, they start talking this gay shit about cock and this and balls, man. I don't really kind of want it, man. I think these two need to come out of the fucking closet.
every fucking conversation they get into, they can't keep it CB straight or something else. It goes right to fucking Congress balls, man. I really sound a warning about these two. Hey, Al, that's nasty, man.
Here's Sugar's key, I'll right there.
That's nasty, Al. You're a dirty little bitch.
Big Green Light go, bam!
He's a dirty little bitch.
Man, Big Green Light right
there. he can't come to grips with why he's getting keyed on.
You better hurry up and get up on the bridge.
Tell him to shoot 314, don't lie. Hey, 314, the base is just going back up, man. I got all the EC all wired up, ready to go. Good morning, good morning, big 14, what's going on? I just got a direct feed the ground plane. And, start wiring up the AC box. And then it's a wrap, bro.
Hey, morning, man.
Good morning, man.
Just sit back here, time to go wait till the shoe mine.
Hey, Eddie, I thought you were over there on the radio with a big truck. Hey, Eddie, what did he say? I couldn't hear what he said.
What if I stole you for the CB in there, man? What's up with that?
I couldn't understand him. His lips were scraping against Super Trucker Zipper.
Hey, number four, man. Back off, man. I'm trying to hit his stuff. He's trying to keep
okay. Now,
let's
key over now. Can't get a...
Yeah, he's going to key over me, so I'll stand by.
Hey, sweet cheeks. What are you trying to ask me?
I'm running the big relay today, bro.
Yeah, how many times trying to tell this suck, man? Clean the mess up.
Come on,
bro.
Come on, bro. He got it going on.
Game over.
We can't start the game yet.
Get yourself some quarters.
Yeah, you made a good trip out here.
fight. Ain't tough running, man.
Wait, that mess up.
You got any ideas where I can get them at? What are you looking for?
Yeah, man.